Okay, so we have another tournament report in here, and it is from 6 January 2023. And we start with this Ter Izuzu. And as you can see, Ter Izuzu list is similar, something like this, just change some card. Tech is still strong, but it's not broken as before, because you need Swam on Ingraph. To fusion Lulu, Grava, or others. And let's move the list, another tier. And as you can see, this list is same as the player before. Super Poly really strong against Mirror, because you can target your opponent Winda and Grava to summon the Smooth Dragon. Next, let's move. This is, I think this is 60 cards with Pang, Bestial, this Nimble Engine, Snow, and Mini Tundra. And like this, testing is really strong in 60 cards because you can search crash with it. Okay, so he play Azel, so it mean okay, so he don't play side, so I think it's for target opponent card with Azel. Next we have Antimeta, and this Antimeta is crazy. He play this statue, water statue, art statue, shifter for for tier. And Metal Reflexion for you can use it for to summon this. Next, another tier, another tier Zizu. Yeah, this is similar, and you play Grasshopper Trap. Next we have Hero, and he may take this Rivalry. It's strong when you go in first or second. Next Lapid, and he may take this Heavenly Prison. Next, another hero, and I think this person from before who played this Chains of Heart and Talon. I think this list is from midweek. So this guy asking about spirit. I don't know what is spirit. Spirit. And this player answer to prevent OTK, except for sprite. Next, Sprite with Prevention. I personally don't like Prevention in this deck. Next, Tier. I think he got top 8. And this, Yeah, this is like standard list. You need to play this full list for consistency. Full list put alone can send Ishizu card or Swan. Full list put alone for consistency, you can understand this Grim, Selig, Metanoise, or even Crime. Crime help you to recycle back your Renu heart if it got finished by its own effect. I think this is not from tournament. I don't really like this list. This is just weird. Next, Naturia. Yeah, the record is not that good. I think it's because there is popular again, so if you use Kelpack or Akito, you don't play Akito. Your opponent get value from it. Next tier with 6-1 record, and he got top 4, I think. Yeah, it's something like that, like this. You don't play Squamata and play Dragon instead. So yeah, with Dragon you can destroy your own spell trap, so you can destroy your own Selig, Metanoise, or Crime. And Sekinyaga for Shadow Fusion. And because there is popular again, so people play this Bestial again. Also, in triple matchup, Shadow Dragon is interesting card. Let's say you can use Shadow Fusion when you going second, so you can send Shadow Dragon plus Kalpek or Akito, and you, with this Dragon you can destroy opponent Revolt, because usually they have full board, so you, so your opponent cannot chain Revolt and force opponent to negate your Dragon. But you can also chain one Dragon and chain to Akito or yeah, something like this. Next, this is okay. So this is Eldritch with Ishizu engine. Okay, some jumping ball with strong cans tier 2. Yeah, because all card in graphics become zombie. So you can you cannot summon Kaleido Heart, and I think you can still summon Lulu. I think yeah, you can still summon Lulu. And like this, triple. But this time this triple list play pot property. Yeah, he play this pot property for consistency. So I'm thinking to play property in tier, but I think you need all of your extra tick, so you don't need, you don't really need it, but sometimes it help you to add more consistency. And this is YOCS 3v3 tournament, and this is from top 4 list. Player A play 3v3 with pot. I think this list is from before. Next is Dragon Link. Next, I think this is Bestial Punk. I think Bestial Punk will popular after after next next set, cause I forget this name. With this plus level 8, you can single young level 10 and you can summon another level 10. Next, thing this granted, yeah, even though this perfusion is limited, this tech is still strong. The reason about this is yeah, this tech is really consistent. Next, there is Izu. Like this. And he don't play Tergusak. Tergusak engine is sometimes it's good, sometimes it's not. Because you need to slot from it, but I think BLS is strong because your opponent cannot target it, and you can summon this in first turn too because you don't really need this Tirkas on the field. Next, top 4 for YOCS, and first player play Terizu. I think this list from before, and next is Celtic. Yeah, this from before too. Celtic with Brave and Isisu. Next is Branded. I think this list from before too. And move under there is Isisu. I think this is from under store. Under local store, it from 14 player like this. Next, another there is Izu. Yeah, the list is almost same. Next, another Terizu, and let's see. So this player don't play PLS and play Ausa. The reason Ausa is because Fender and Izuzu is hard, and you can use it to summon Sprint. Let's say you don't open level 2, so you can use this Ausa and Undercut to summon Sprint to send Merly. Three tech rule is really strong against three sprite, kiss sprite, or under sprite variants. And next, another third is Izu, and this is from Korean player, and this player play this bridge. Yeah, this is like it's from monster from in hand. And you can also use it for Kaleido material. I think it's fun to use this because you can send this with this Police Burial code. I think Konami aware with this and make Police Burial code become semi because people will use it like this. And you don't play Castilla engine, and you only focus on Terizu. I think this is another good idea, focus on there, but I think you should play at least 2 or 3 tier cast, because tier cast is really strong to help you mill. But sometimes, I know sometimes it's weak when you open it and don't have tier in your hand, so that's the I think that's the reason behind of it. Yeah, this is another interesting list. If you don't want to play Castira, you can play this instead. And with this, you can play understand. Let's say this bell is interesting for mirror because you can protect your tail against Pistil or Mutra or Kelk too. And you can use it to negate opponent Mutra, Kelk too or Pistil. Yeah, this is interesting list. And side, let's see. Okay, so wait, he play Elder Antitintis, so it mean he play Diviner, right? Or not? No, he don't play yet, so why he play this card? That's weird. So, or am I miss something? Okay, so this is weird because he play this Entis and he don't play Diviner or Ultimate Slayer. Next, this is for Taiyo CS. And first place, Terijizu. Oh, I forget this effect, so I need to recheck this first. And he play a 3-man control, 1 talent, 1 chain support, so it means he play 5-man control. Okay, I think for Sprite variant. I don't know why he play this Kaiju. I think I need to check this effect first, I forget this effect. And he play this Despia Fusion, and he play this Cartesia Fusion, but he don't play Cartesia Fusion. What? Okay. So, this is really weird too. His Mantic is fine, but this extra is really weird. Next, Runic. Next, Terijizu. And like this. Yeah, this standard list. Next, another Runic. Next, from BioCS, I think this runner up. Yep, this is runner up. First player play Ignister with Nutmeg Engine. Next, Tripri. So Tripri is like no is playing 3 Imper and 3 Dacru. Next, Labrin, and he have set deck Mutra and Kaldu. I think this is for their main set. Next, this is first place list from 3v3 tournament. First tier, and this set deck is really crazy. He play 5 Bestial. 3 triplet with triplet. If you play Izuzu, you can play triplet because you can send your Izuzu card as a cost and trigger it effect. And second best, yeah, Izuzu, but I think I prefer this second best side deck for, yeah, this is for you. This is really good for general. Let's say this snip you can play against Sprite. and you don't need to open multiple droplet, and you play one droplet and one drag roll. And third place, third player runic, with full spell and trap. Next, another tier. I think this this is from same person, but I think different. Look like this. And next, another tier, we have lot of tier, but this player play this Protoss. And I don't know what this level 2 is, but I think it help you to search Protoss maybe. I need to reject this first. Next, Crystal Piece. And like this. And next, we have Kiski Sprite. I think this is the only Kiski Sprite we found today. Yeah, with a max rarity. This is from Sunday, so I think I will stop in here. Okay, so I think this is from Friday and Saturday list, and I will make another video from Sunday list. And see you on the next one, and thank you for watching.